वेलकम टू द सरस्वती शिशु कुंज इंग्लिश मीडियम 1 to 5 स्टैंडर्ड 4 सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द रिविजन ऑफ चैप्टर 1, 2 एंड फोर्थ चैप्टर विच आई हैव टुक ऑलरेडी लिटिल बिट ओके इन द स्टार्टिंग सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द रिविजन एज पर द पेपर सेल इट्स अ फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स एज यू कैन सी दैट ब्लैंक्स क्वेश्चन आई हैव रिटन so that you can take I can take the little bit less time for the explanation okay so let's have the first question there are blank corners in a brick you all know that a brick has a cuboid shape right so how many corners are there in a brick it's a 8 corners so answer is 8 next question is the brick patterns is found in blank school at Murshidabad. In the first chapter, we have already seen that brick patterns were shown of one school. So, what was the name of that school which was located at Murshidabad? The school name was Jagriti School. Remember that it's a Jagriti, not Jagruti. So, J A G R I T I, Jagriti School. Then a brick have third number is a brick have blank faces so how many faces does a brick have in the first of the chapter in the video also I have shown you that this is the first face second face third one fourth fifth right so total are 6 faces so the answer will be here 6 faces fourth question is the jali pattern means we had learned few patterns jali pattern jharokhas and all that right so what were the meaning of jali means jali is the hindi word right so the jali means in the english what it means net so the answer is net net remember that your spelling should be correct when you are writing the test paper okay main thing is your spelling fifth number blank unit is used in scale or ruler daily from childhood when we came in the school we are using scale so we should know that in a which unit it is given meter no centimeter yes which unit is given centimeter so the answer is here centimeter okay next question is there when we convert lower units to higher units we do blank we learned about what are the lower units what are the higher units okay and then I have shown you that when we are converting lower to higher and higher to lower what we need to do when we are converting lower to higher at that time we need to do divisions so the answer is over here division okay in bracket I am writing its sign also seventh number when we convert higher units to lower units we do blank okay look this when we were converting lower to higher we did divisions now we are doing inverse of that higher to lower means higher to lower units we are going now here what we have to do is multiplication so the answer is multiplication fine okay so these are the blanks as you can see number 8 is blank unit is used to measure cloth materials about the units we are learning from the first standard in the first standard we learned about the hand span and all then we learned about other units even we learned that which unit is used for what things right so for the cloth material if you can see that this is my sari is also called as a cloth material so you know which unit I should measure my sari in a meter right as we had as ma'am had also taught you in the third standard so the answer is meter okay then next question is the clock shows the same time blank a day okay in the morning when it is 5 o'clock it shows the time when it is stopped at 5 and in the evening also if the it is 5 o'clock then it shows the time so two times it showing the time correctly Fine. So the clock shows the time two times. It means answer is here twice, not two times. You have to write it here. Time is already written. Look, the same time twice a day. Okay, its a spelling is TWICE twice. The 10 number is 12, 24 hour time is called blank time also. When I was explaining you about this chapter number 4, in the video I have shown you something like this in a this formation thought type of, in that I have written also that 24 hour time is called as a which time? It is called as a military time. MILITARY, military time. Okay, let's see our last two blanks. Okay, so the 11 number blank is in 24 hour clock time format. Format means you have seen that we are writing in a, how we are writing that form clock, right? Time. So we write the time in blank digits. How much digits we need? We need 4 digits. Okay, so the answer is 4. Fine. The last question is there. First 2 digits show blank, last 2 digits show blank in 24 hour clock time. Suppose this is the time, okay, 8:25 hours or 22:30 hours. So the first two, these two, what it shows you? Hours. Okay, on your left side it shows you hours, means first two digits it shows you hours. So first blank answer is hours, and on your right side means after the two digits, these two digits, it shows you minute. Okay, so the answer will be of this blank. Next one will be here, MINUTES, minutes. Fine. Now let's have our question number next. Question 1B. Question 1B is write in columns and then add or separate. Yes. Number 1, you can see that in the between it is written and, right? What is the question? 2 kilometer 426 meter and 3 kilometer 750 meter. In between it is given and was the keyword for addition, right? So here we are going to do the addition sum. But before that, what we have to do? See here. First of all, we will write kilometer and meter. Kilometer, meter. Okay, so after this, here you have to leave one line to do the carryover work. Okay, so write down this 2 kilometer 426 meter to, oh sorry, 2 kilometer 426 meter, and means plus sign. Now 3 kilometer, kilometer should come under kilometer of the next question, next one, 3, fine. And here 750 meter. Answer. So let's solve this sum now. 6 plus 0 will be 6. 2 plus 5 will be 7. 7 plus 4 is 11. One here and one carry goes continue on a kilometer. So 2 plus 1 3 plus 3 6. So your answer is 6 kilometer 176 meter. Here is your answer. Fine. Let's have the next sum. Six meter 72 centimeter from 9 meter and 20 centimeter. Okay, so you can see that here I had written the word end, and now here it is from. So from is a keyword for subtraction. Okay, so first of all, as we had done here, we had written kilometer and meter. Now we will write here meter and centimeter. So first we will write meter and centimeter like this, but in subtraction we have to write it first of all greater number, means which is the longest one or higher one, that highest one, that we have to write. 6 is less than 9, so we have to write 9 meter and 20 centimeter first in a first row. 9 meter 20 centimeter from means minus 6 meter 72 centimeter, 6 meter 72 centimeter. Okay, let's do the sum. 0 minus 2, is it possible? Not possible. So what we need to do, cut 0 right here 10, cut 2 right here 1. Okay, so now see that 1 minus 7, is it possible? Not possible, right? So cut 9, give it here 1. Okay, so it will become 10 plus 1 11, and here it will come 8. 10 minus 2 will be 8, 11 minus 7 will be 4, and here 8 minus 6 is 2. So the answer is 2 meter and 48 centimeter. Okay, now we will see the next question. Question number 2A. Convert the following meters into kilometer and meters. Hint is 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. You can see this meter, right? Meter, when we convert meter into kilometer, it means we are going from lower to higher. Okay, look, 1000 is more, means 1000 will be more than 1 kilometer. Okay, so what we have to do now, we have to do the lower to higher. We have to go lower to higher, right? So we have to do here division. Fine, let's have few sums. Number 1, 8000 meter into kilometer. Fine, so how to do this sum? There are two methods, right? So the first method is, in the test one, in the test you can solve any of this method. It is not compulsory that you have to solve both the method. Okay, so 8000 meter, so 8000 will be split in two parts, last three digits separately of a right side, and the remaining of a left side will be meter, sorry, kilometer. So here 8 kilometer 00 meter, this is your answer. Or another way is there, divide by, as we all know that 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter, right? So the question, in the question, whichever number is given to you to convert it into kilometer and meter, that you have to divide by 1000. So I am showing you the directly the division sum with 1000. 8000 divided by 1000. As you all know that in the 1000 of table, in a table of 10, if you had seen, if I will show you 10 and 80, then 10 8s are 80. So same way, 1000 8s are 8000. Minus sign here, 0 minus 0 is 0, here also 0, again 0, again 0, right? So the quotient is your kilometer and your remainder is meter. So you can say that therefore 8000 meter is equal to 8 kilometer. Okay, you can see that both the answers you got same. Okay, here you can write it like this also, 00 meter. Fine, let me show you two more sums regarding this. Second sum is there, 7500 meter into kilometer and meter. Fine, let me have a one more sum, number 3, 16000 meter into kilometer and meter. Easy it is, so no need to worry, we can solve that. Okay, you can solve this, it's like that. So as you can do this, split it, meter, left one is kilometer. So you got that answer, 7 kilometer, 500 meter. This is your method 1, or 7500 divided by 1000. Okay, so we all know that 1000 sevens are 7000. Minus sign here, 0 minus 0 will 0, here also 0, 5 minus 0 is 5, 7 minus 0, 7 minus 7 is 0. So what you saw that 7 only you got it as a quotient, and here you got it remainder 500. We can't divide this now, thousands, right? Because here you got it, we have to use the decimal point, which we have not learned yet. So you can say that therefore 7500 meter is equal to 7 kilometer, 500 meter is your answer. Fine, the same way, next one, split last 3 digits separate and remaining one separate it. Last 3 will be your meter, the remaining is your kilometer. So 16 kilometer 000 meter, a one method, another method, or 16000 divided by 1000. Okay, so 1000 ones are 1000, minus sign, 0 minus 0 is 0, here also 0, 6 minus 0 is 6, sorry, and 1 minus 1 is 0. Now let's bring this 0 down. What you got? 6000. Again we have to divide it by 1000. So 1000 6 are 6000, right? So 6000 we wrote, again minus sign, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Fine? So you can say that therefore 16000 meter is equal to 16 kilometer 00 meter is your answer. Got it? Now let's have our next question. Rewrite the time using AM and PM. I have mentioned few things for you. You all know that AM means morning and PM means noon. Means PM starts from day daytime 12 o'clock. After when the 12 o'clock is there, daytime it starts PM, and night AM starts from the night midnight 12 o'clock. Okay, up to the next day before 12 o'clock. So let's have 2:30. 2:30 means 2:30, right? So here you can write 2:30. Afternoon. Afternoon means AM or PM? PM. PM. Here is your answer. Your breakfast time 7:30. 7:30 is already given. So first of all, write that 7:30. Breakfast. When we do the breakfast? In noon, in evening, at night, or in morning? In morning. So in for the morning it is AM. Right? Your playing time 5:45 in the evening. Evening means again PM. So 5:45 is also given to you. 5:45, first of all write it, and then PM. Okay, next question is a 10:45 in the morning. Again morning is the breakfast, it will come AM. So
10:45 AM.
Last question is there, midnight 12 o'clock. As I said you that from the 12 o'clock of the midnight it starts the AM. Okay, next day starts. So here we have to write 12 AM. Okay, this is your question number 2. You have to write again the time and then AM and PM. Don't write it only AM or PM. Clear? Fine, let's have our next question now. Our next question now, question 3A. Convert 24-hour format into 12-hour format. If given time is greater than 12 hours, then subtract that number by 12. Example 20:45. You can see that this is the 20 is greater than 12, right? So you have to do is 20 greater than 12. So 20 minus 12 is equal to 20 minus 12. If you will see, then it will be 8. Fine. In this formation, when you do this subtraction, at that time you have to write PM. You have to write only PM. When this number is less than 12, okay, at that time you have to write AM. Clear? Take few examples. Zero 7:15 hours. Fine. You can see that this is the 7, right? As I told you when we were doing the question 2B, that your left side means first two digit of your left, first two digit from the left side is your hours, and if you will see last two digits on your right side is your minutes. So you can see that here this is your hours. 7 is less than 12 or greater than 12? Less than 12. So we have to write it as it is. So the answer is 0:07:15. Now what we have to write instead of hours? AM or PM? When we have to write PM? When we do the subtraction? Did we here subtraction? No. So we will write here AM. Second one, 10 20 hours. Again see that this 10, right? It is less than 12. So we will write it the same as it is. We will not write hours. We don't have to, we will not write only this one. 10, 20. So as you can see that instead of hours we wrote AM. So here also we will write AM. Fine. Now let's have the third number. Example. 1440 hours. Fine. As you can see that 14, okay, 14 is greater than 12, right? So we can see that 14 greater than 12. So 14 minus 12 is equal to 2, right? So we have to write instead of 14, what we have to write now? 2. Minutes will remain as it is. So therefore 240. Here we did the subtraction. So now what we have to write? We didn't did here subtraction. And what we wrote? AM. Here we have done subtraction. So we will write PM. Okay. Let's have the fourth one. 1655 hours. 16 greater than 12. So 16 minus 12 is equal to 4, right? So therefore we can say that now instead of 16, what we have to write? This 4. 4:55 PM. Okay, so do the box to the answers. It would be better for you like this everywhere. Okay, 22:05 hours. So you can see that 22 is again greater than 12, right? So we can say that 22 greater than 12. So 22 minus 12, it will be 10, right? We can say that therefore 10:05 AM or PM, we did subtraction, so again PM. Fine. Now let's see our last question of this revision video. Solve the following word problems. Meshwa runs three kilometers, 520 meters in race. Okay, daily. Meshwa runs daily. Her sister Rina runs 8 kilometers meter per day. Find the difference okay you can see that here the word difference is given right two sisters are there Meshwa and her sister Reena both are running daily fine so Meshwa runs 3 km 250 meter her sister Reena runs 8 km 405 meters find the difference in the subtraction is it there yes here you can see the difference word so what we need to do in this word problem subtraction right so I have written minus sign let's do that solution kilometer meter fine so first which one we will write Mishwa's distance how much she runs that or of Reena we will write it of Reena why because when we were doing the subtraction we need to write the bigger one first so we will write 8 kilometer 400 meter so 405 meter will be under meter then minus sign here 3 kilometer 520 meter Reena runs daily or you can say per day you can write any of that here in the question I had written per day and here I wrote daily both are same okay let me write it here per day no problem per day and 3 km 520 meter who runs Mishwa runs daily fine okay clear so let's do the subtraction 5 minus 0 will be 5 0 minus 2 is it possible no so what we need to do we'll borrow from 4 so we'll cut 4 right let's take 1 from here we will write here 1 with this 1 4 from that we took 10 so 10 plus 0 will be 10 okay so 10 minus 2 is 8 we had taken 1 from this 4 so how much remain here now 3 let's see that 3 minus 5 is it possible no so what we need to do we need to again we need to do the borrow work so we will take from the 8 1 tens so 10 plus 3 13 right so 13 minus 5 how much it will be here 8 right 1 tens we had given already to this 3 right so how much remains here 7 7 minus 3 will be 4 so answer the difference both sisters is 4 kilometer 885 meter clear let's have our next question number 2 the length of an iron bar is 25 meter 60 centimeter the length of is
18 meter 45 centimeter,
right?
What is the total length of both tin and bars?
Fine. You can see that there is one and there is and one and bar, which its length is given is 25 meter and 60 centimeter. Another iron bar length is given to us is 18 meter and 45 centimeter. So what we need to do with these two? Okay, let's see the next sentence. What is the total length of both the iron bars? Fine. Total. Where you can see the total in the keywords from here, in subtraction or in addition. Total is in addition, right? So we need to do here addition. Let's have its solution. Solution. Okay. First of all, we need to write is meter and centimeter. Okay. So let's write it 25. In addition, we don't need to write it which is the bigger one, which is the smaller one in the that way. You can write it to any of them first. Fine. So 25 meter, 60 centimeter, 25 meter, 60 centimeter. Okay. First iron bar plus 18 meter 45 centimeter. 45 centimeter. This is the second one. Second iron bar. Okay. So let's have the addition of the solution. 0 plus 5 is 5. 6 plus 4, 10. 0 will be here. 1 will go carries on. 5. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 5, 14. 1 carry here again. 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4. So the total answer, the total length of both bars is 44 meter 5 centimeter. Centimeter. Clear this thing? Fine. You can prepare it very nicely also, and you can score very good in your test. Thank you.